Hello, this is vElite Savior, and welcome back to Black Ops 1. Black Ops 2, sorry. Why do I keep getting that wrong? Made a couple of changes to the class before I started. I swapped the Type 95 for the machine gun version with rapid fire and other stuff, because I feel like I'm going to be doing a lot of shooting this mission. Apart from that, everything else has been kept the same. If I remember correctly, this is the second to last mission in the game, so... yeah, let's make it a good one.
All ASEAN units of the United States Navy have been instructed to defend China against Raul Menendez's drone attacks.
Thank you, Madam President. Your actions speak louder than any words.
President, the SEAL commander who captured Menendez requested to head up your security detail. He's our best authority on Menendez, and he still believes you may be a target.
Sir, we have activity on the ground. Multiple hostiles.
Oh my God. Drones. They're changing course.
Los Angeles. I knew it was too easy to crack this Solarian drive.
He's targeting the president.
Marine One is under attack! Go to ground! Alert the MRAP for immediate pickup! We're going down!
Madam President, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Evac the President to prom night.
I looked a bit offended.
Sir, I can't help you unless you calm down. You need to stay calm. I've given you something for the pain.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter into the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD, scramble 200 FA-38s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
This is what Menendez planned all along. Taking out the G20 leaders will cripple capitalist governments across the world.
Wow, here come all the drones. Oh, crap. Oh dear. Yeah, I need to get on that thing. Oh wow. That could have gone badly. Imagine if we just died there. Take them out. Thank God I'm not using a controller.
That's your way.
RIP sound to it, you will be missed. Ooh, that was close.
Section, this is Anderson responding to your Mayday call. Standing by for tasking.
Anderson, we are en route to prom night with the president. Request establish overhead. Provide armed overwatch.
Wilco, be advised. I'm all you got. The bulk of my squadron is down or engaging drones.
Understood. We'll make it work. Agent Samuels, are the other G-20 vehicles functional?
I don't know if we can reach them. There's RPMCs everywhere.
What do we do? We need those vehicles to get to prom night.
Well, I think it's pretty obvious what I'm choosing.
Get the president down there while I provide cover fire. We gotta make quick or the folks inside are dead meat.
Oh wow, look at this thing.
Take cover by the vehicle!
Penetrate through walls, wow.
We're taking fire from all sides!
Stay in cover!
We got enemies dead ahead, section. You gotta keep them off us!
Keep covering the president! Push through! The G-20 leaders in that vehicle are running out of time!
Taking fire from snipers on the overpass! Section, we need covering fire now!
Oh, what the hell?
We're dead if you don't take out those snipers on the overpass!
Why the hell are the snipers on the overpass? Oh, there
we
are.
Come on, man! We need fire support here!
Clear! Get to the vehicle!
Yeah, I knew it was a good choice choosing the sniper. Ooh, one just made it down. Didn't I see this?
The rear vehicles diverted as soon as we were hit. Sector Petraeus is secure.
Good work, people!
Someone else over there. Now, if I could not die immediately, that would be great.
We need to get this convoy moving. Get the president into the middle vehicle. We're going to be fighting every inch of the way.
Oh wait, am I supposed to escort? Like forward? Okay. Oh, this is awesome. So I've literally got war packs for a sniper. Oh. Yeah, I'm definitely keeping the sniper. I bet I didn't switch it over. Oh. Ow, that was rude. Alright, let's go, go, go! Whoops. Oh wow.
Anderson, how badly hit is downtown?
It's bad, section. Most of the city's now a full-blown war zone. I don't know how you're gonna make it through downtown.
I don't know yet. But we will.
Yeah, it just looks like a war zone, doesn't it? Oh, flipping hell. Oh, I think I just skipped a cutscene there.
Units, Blue Route is compromised. I say again, Blue Route is compromised. All convoys need to avoid the arena district. Await further updates.
We'll find a way through the street. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to...
Oh wow. There we go. Also, that guy got loose there. Wait, can I just aim for the CPU and that'll be enough to take him out? Oh wow. Surprised I wasn't a multiplayer though. How do you even take out these claws? Half the time I don't even know. Ah, there we go. Oh, hello. What's in... Ooh, drones, nice. Hello there. Shot that guy in the arm and that was enough to kill him. And got some... Oh, enemies. Okay, yeah, this weapon is amazing. Damn it.
If we lose any more forward leaders, then the fallout from this incident could be catastrophic.
Understood. Section out.
There we go. Right, where are these bit of enemies at then? Oh wow. Boom just came down there. I think a jet just fell off. Oh, I just saved some guys. Nice.
Hmm.
Yeah, get him. Charge the enemy. Yeah, I need to get to him soon then. Oh crap, what? Thought I was killed by an exploding vehicle. Typical. Attack him. Ah, stop moving.
Run away, Anderson. Hang in there.
I'm bleeding out. I don't think I can.
Hi, what? Ooh. That's slow mo though. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, didn't look like I missed too much from skipping that last one.
Oh shit! Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad! Anderson! Get her to safety! Make sure she lives!
Oh dear. Yeah, it's fine. We'll just steal your plane.
Identified. Mason, Dana. Priority override. Alpha, Delta, Echo, X-ray. Authorization accepted. Startup sequence initiated. Controls, navigation, communication, and telemetry systems now online.
The BMCs are flooding every damn intersection. The LAPD are overwhelmed. We're not gonna make it.
Samuels,
we've
secured an FA-38 to provide us.
What? Are you kidding me? I tried to learn how to control in that field. Ah, okay.
Samuels, I've secured an FA-38 to provide air support. I'm tracking your location now. Just hang in there.
The attack devastated much of the area. Damn it.
Left, go left.
Oh, what's going on down there? Are those all enemies?
Shit!
Oh, wow. Check it out.
We got enemy gunships. Keep moving.
Thruster repair complete. Restored.
Oh wow. Oh crap! Oh, this thing's so hard to fly. Look at that. This thing is so hard to fly. Right, I think I'm getting it now. Big ouch.
Damn! That was pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.
Oh, nice, we set the president. Alright. Judgment Day. I think this is it. So, yeah. Flipping hell, that was a harder mission than I thought it was. Sniper was pretty amazing as well. Although, to be honest, I thought there'd be a lot more like shooting actual guns in that mission. But, oh well. So yeah, just one more mission to go now, and I've been vElite Savior, and this has been Black Ops 2.